with Leash K9 Training, Georgia. We have a newest member of our board to train today. This is Cowboy. Cowboy is a Mini-Bernedoodle. Right now the client says that he knows a few basic commands, so he knows come, he knows sit, and he knows a little bit of down, but not super reliable with some of the commands, and definitely gets distracted very easily with basic puppy behavior. He's only 9 months old. So right now we're just gonna see what he knows or will do for me today. Sit. Cowboy, sit. Good sit. Cowboy, down. Down. Cowboy, down. Down. Cowboy, face. Sign him, but I really don't think he knows what place means, and I don't think he really knows what heel means either. But owner did say he's actually fairly decent on the leash, not a whole lot of pulling to begin with, so heel should be fairly easy to teach him. The other major issue that he's also having is jumping on people, especially when he gets excited. So we're going to be working on all of those things, making sure he has better manners, teaching him a few new skills, and making sure that he's able to do this under distraction. Check back in with us in 2 weeks. Oh, there's that jumping.